Hello everyone, my TV in the background seems to have stopped. Let me just check out, wow, that's happened. You know, you try and get everything ready. Okay, how's it, everyone? Welcome to Foo Fighters Friday. How's it, Chantel? Really got Ryan and Chantel, Carol, all a couple of the regulars on here. This is going to be an interesting stream tonight because this stuff is difficult. All right, so this stuff is difficult. I'm going to play it all. So let's see what happens. As a grant, I hope you're going to enjoy this, man. Can't see me. Oh, I'm not 100% sure why that is. Let me just check. Sorry, I'm not sure what's going on here. Let me just double check why this is happening. Sorry, guys, I'm just double checking as to why there is no picture. No idea. Okay, I'm going to restart StreamYard here. Give me a second. Not so much. What is going on? Sorry, guys, just give me a second. Yeah, there seems to be an issue. For the life of me, I don't know what it is. Oh, look, there I am. Okay. Got me now? You can all see me now? This stuff can get very, very confusing. Okay. Let's start this off. Sorry about that. For the life of me, I still don't know why that happened. Foo Fighters Friday.
Visiting is pretty. Visiting is good. Seems that all they ever wanted was a brother. This can be a scene.
This is a call to war. This is a call.
The first Foo Fighters song I ever heard was that one. Bonnie Simon played it like 10 o'clock at night, and I heard it. I still love it. All right, I'm sure everything's going all right in the back. The fire, Ryan, is outside. There actually is a fire, but I can't build a fire in the room here. So, so I thought about how I could approach an acoustic Foo Fighters show, and obviously one of the things I could have done is do it electrically with a backtrack type thing, which I decided not to do. The other thing I could have done is to pare it down and make it sort of more acoustic, which I also decided not to do. So I decided I'm gonna hack at this with my acoustic guitar and try and get the vibe of the original stuff with the acoustic. So there's gonna be a couple of interesting moments here tonight. I'm not gonna lie to you. That's just what's gonna happen. Cheers, everyone. Happy Friday. Happy curfew. This one goes out to Norman's granddad. It was a tribute. This is, his grandfather is his hero. This is for you, Norman. I got to tell you, Justin. You see, Justin Moore, who's making comments about Taylor behind me there. Taylor Hawkins, yes, he's pretty good. Justin came to my house early on, and he. This is an amazing, amazing gift. He gave me a Foo Fighters plectrum from the actual concert in Joburg, which I was at. So that is an amazing. I'm going to put that right. You can't see it now. It's underneath the TV. Under my Pearl Jam poster there, I've got the plectrum I got from Pearl Jam in London. And Justin's given me this little Foo Fighters plectrum from Joburg, which is so, so cool. Thanks, my bud. Yeah, and in case you haven't noticed, I've got a little Foo Fighters happening behind me. I thought it might be a good idea. Shay's going to sing a song in after this one. Are you ready, Shay?
After this one. Hey, are you listening to me? Shay! After this one.
Okay. I think it's time to have. Hey, Justin, tell me what I'm about to play. It's about time that I pop a Foo Toss, the Fresh Fighter. How you guys doing? How you guys doing? I haven't actually spoken so much to you now. Well, I suppose I've been speaking anyway.
Well, I talked about it, carries on, reasons only new. When I talk about Aries or treasons only new. Big me to talk about it, I can't stand to prove. If we can get around it, I know that it's true. Well, I talked about you I fell into. Well, I talked about it, carries on, reasons only new. Well, I talked about it, Aries on, reasons only new. Be me to talk about it, I can't stand.
Shay and I were watching a bunch of these Foo Fighters music videos earlier on. That one is an absolute classic. Foo Toss. Foo Toss, the Fresh Fighter. Okay, I appear to have tossed my notes all over the show here. Just like I was going to do. Okay, here's your microphone, Shay. Shay is nervous because she only heard this song half an hour ago for the first time. Let me just sort my life out. Hold this for me. Maybe I should have listened to you.
Only now.
Oh, that's funny. So what I've been doing with learning, like these Friday shows, I've got to learn a whole new show every week. So I make notes because it's not just that you can see them. You just remember making them. But then they also lull over the show. Okay. This is an absolutely beautiful Foo Fighters. Let's make sure we can see Shay there. Oh, look, there you are. This is called Wheels. Taryn says, it's so nice to see you, Shay. Just talking your mic? Oh. No. I cannot hear you. Wait. Let me fix that quickly. Okay, you have to come sing in my mic with me. Okay. I stuffed that up. We were going down. I could feel us sinking. Then I came around. Everyone I loved before flashed before my eyes. see Glenn mentioned that there's an echo happening. Is anyone else getting that? Let me know if anyone else is getting that. Otherwise, Glenn, maybe your lounge is too big. How you doing, my bud? Good to see you on the stream there. Got a couple of old faces. Well, not old faces. Let me rephrase that. A couple of old friends on the stream there. I like this one. Yeah, Glenn. I'm afraid the echo seems to be happening in your lounge. It's nice to have a lounge that big. Okay, cool. Hope you guys are enjoying yourselves so far. I love playing this music. It's a bit stressful, but I love playing it. It's a little difficult. And I tell you what, it's interesting. We did a grand show with the Center Stage a couple of years ago, and we did Nirvana, Pearl Jam, Soundgarden, and Foo Fighters. And I mean, those are all monstrous vocalists. You got Eddie Vedder, Chris Cornell, Kurt Cobain, he's a massive screamer. And the only one of these vocalist that really, really strained me was Dave Grohl. He's got this incredible shriek that he just does, and it doesn't have a tone. It's difficult. It's difficult for a vocalist. Well, it's difficult for me. Let me say that. So this is it's a hell of a thing. Although there's literally none of that in this song. Watching the world run round. couple of lyrics that Dave Grohl doesn't know about in that song. All right, let's okay. Let's do this one. This, by the way, is off my favorite Foo Fighters album. I know that's it's quite a statement to make considering the quality of the stuff that they've put out, but this is, I think, my favorite Foo Fighters album. As a shout out to Dean's wife. Dean, I haven't spoken to you yet. Are you feeling after last week? Are you ready to go full on Friday? Shout out to Dean's wife. You make me dizzy, running circles round my head. One of these days I'll chase you down. Who's going crazy now? We're face to face, my friend. Bidding it out. You know you make me break out. That shriek I was talking about, and you're damn right, that's the lockdown anthem. I love it. What a cool tune. Hey, Shay, Carol needs someone. Do you have a tequila with? Bring us both one and let's cheers, Carol. Okay, Carol, don't worry. We're going to drop that D. I like that. We're going to have a tequila with you, Carol, and we're going to have a tequila with anyone else here who happens to have tequila. I was lucky enough that I bought too much booze on the weekend that Cyril said, nope. Coming up next, by the way, actually, Marcel, I do need to drop the D, but it's not for Everlong just yet. This one, Matt, as Kurt Cobain famously said, am I going to screw this one up? Because I really might. This one's difficult. On an acoustic guitar, at any rate. This is for Carol Jean. I hope you've got a tequila with you. And I hope you are ready to cheers us. Cheers, everyone. Wonderful stuff. Cheers to the brandy drinkers also. Cheers to everyone that actually has booze. Because you've beaten the system for now. Okay, I may very well stuff this one up, so give me a second. Also, this is for Lynn and Dylan, and no, I'm not doing it on one breath. Sound a lot better if you guys all do this with me, if you know the words. I'm gonna try and do it on one breath, but it's never gonna happen. One last day before I quit, I never That was fun. Okay, this was a dare. I thought long and hard about whether or not I was going to do this. But I'm going to try. I'm going to try. All I can do is get it right, or I can fail, but I'm going to try. Oh, this could be terrible. But I think at least the attempt will be entertaining, and that's what I'm here to do, I guess. Entertain. Oh, dear. Let's just sort through all this shit here and find what I'm looking for. One second, yeah. I guess I do need a bit of system here. Yeah. I'm saying it's a shake on you. I think I'm missing a page. All My Life Is Still Coming. I yeah. What have I done here now? Give me a second, guys. Give me a second. I'll come right. I don't really want to do this without my safety net. Backwards. this could be terrible. That's all I'm saying. But at least I'm trying. I'm gonna pour myself some wine before I do it. And I'm gonna review the chords quickly. Just so you guys know, I really wanted to do the Pretender, but it didn't really sound that great on an acoustic. So I'm keeping you guys waiting. I want to give this a good old bash. Here we go.
Smell. You'll have to know.
Little more. Wow. Little more. Wow.
That is something else, that tune. I love it. I love that song so much. It was never meant to be played on acoustic guitar. I like it when he sees this. Get my shit together here. Yeah? Where is that page? This one? I'm glad you guys enjoyed it. I hope you guys, let me see if the viewer numbers dropped there when I was doing that one. Only about five of them. And now for something completely different. By the way, if you guys are enjoying, I'll only say this once tonight, any tips that you could leave are much appreciated. This is what we do for a living these days, and this is apparently the way it's going to be. This I wasn't going to do, and I can't remember, it was either Justin or Patrick requested this one, and I thought, what a brilliant idea. The sun went down on another perfect day, busy counting shadows on the wall. The weeds are swallowing up the flower beds, roses in the whiskey jar, blood on the thorns. Drink until the taste is gone. Cracks on the floorboard are deep from dancing to the sound of candles burning now. Heavy from writing your resignations, licking bitter envelopes, blood on your tongue. Drink until the taste is gone. Where is your Shangri-La now? Where is your Shangri-La now? Counting down to zero hour. There ain't no superheroes now. There ain't no superheroes, they're underground. Happy ever after, counting down to zero hour. There ain't no superheroes now. There ain't no superheroes, they're on the ground. Happy ever after, counting down to zero hour. is your shadow? I'll do that now. Where is... Okay, I stopped that up completely. Where is your Shangri-La now? Where is your Shangri-La now? Counting down to zero out. There ain't no superheroes now. There ain't no superheroes there on the ground. Ever after, counting down to zero out. There ain't no superheroes now. There ain't no superheroes there on the ground. Counting down to zero, zero out. Hey, Yona, welcome. That is an absolutely beautiful song. It's pure Beatles. Except for that part that I put in the middle. That might have been Beatles in their drug phase. Jeff.
sunshine. Make my way back home and learn to fly. Make my way back home and learn to fly. Make my way back home and learn to fly.
What a beast of a song that one is. Yeah, the Pearl Jam poster in the background, because they're my favorite band. In fact, I have that poster, not on that arm, on this arm. There we go, I've got the same tattoo. Okay, let me just make sure I know what I'm doing, you know. So when we're done with the Foo Fighters stuff, obviously we're gonna play some. Dean, I used to like you. I used to like you until you said that. Oh well. Okay, this one I might step up. I really hope I learned that because it's such a beautiful song. Million miles away, signal in the distance, to whom it may concern. I think I lost my way, getting good at starting over every time that I return. I'm learning to walk again.
Talk again. night. I'm dancing on my grave. I'm running through the fire forever, whatever. I never wanna die. I never wanna leave. I never say goodbye forever, whatever, forever, whatever. I'm learning to walk again.
Beautiful song that is. Right, we're pushing to the. I know Miles and Taryn have been requesting Walk for ages, and I learned it this morning. Okay, I'm going to put this up to a vote. Times like these, would you like an acoustic version of the electric version? Or would you like the acoustic version? Let me know. I'm going to sit here and drink my wine until you guys tell me. Acoustic of the electric or just an acoustic version? I don't know how long the delay on this thing is, so I'm just going to sit here and wait. I've got wine. I don't mind. Okay, acoustic version. Justin says so, and because he gave me a Foo Fighters Spectrum, he wins. And Chantel agrees with Justin. Kron says do both. Okay, maybe I can do that. Oh, Combination of the two of them there. Okay, I got a confession for you guys. It's not my first one though. Ain't my first confession. In fact, I've got another confession. I got another confession to make. I'm your fool. Got the chains to break, holding you. Were you born to resist, be abused? Someone getting the best of you. Is someone getting the best of you? Are you gone? Yeah, the best, the best, the best, the best of you. no fool. I'm getting tired of starting again. So many. I tell you what, there's one part, I'm going to do it again, I just love it. There's one part of that song, oh geez, Rope. No, Rope, there's a bunch of Foo Fighters song that they just, I'd need a couple of weeks to put it all together. I didn't have that, but I'm going to do this part again. It reminds me of at the Joburg Stadium. Where's that thing? Yeah. Where this plectrum was as well. Such an amazing thing to have. There's a couple of moments that I'll never forget. I'll never forget because we were right. If you were at the concert, you know Dave Grohl has a long walkway from the middle of the stage. And we were, let's say, the stage is there and the walkway is coming there. We were sort of right at the front of the stage. And the two moments I remember, the first one is how he went to the back of the walkway and he sang Times Like These from there. And the other one is when he did this. Just, it's amazing that I can sit in my room here with Dave Grohl on the TV. What is that green spot on my screen? It's a spotlight on the TV. And play that song and get the same old feels. Well, now you can do Rope. Rope is a great, there's a whole bunch of Foo Fighters songs that are very difficult to hear. How weird. It's actually the reflection of my desk on the TV, look at that. How strange. Dean, if you can still type, you're lagging, my buddy. You need to catch up. You need to, if you can still type and make sense and not embarrass your girlfriend, you need to type. I mean, you need to drink more. Justin, did I hear you say Dean is the bassist in your band? Was that right? It's a man of many hidden talents there.
All my life I've been searching for something, something never comes, never leads to nothing. Nothing satisfies, but I'm getting close, closer to the prize at the end of the road. All night long, dream of the day, when it comes around and it's taken away, leaves me with the feeling that I feel almost, feel it come alive and I see your ghost. Come on now, don't you resist. You're such a delicate race. And if I give it a twist, someone to hold and I lose my grip. Will I find something there to give it just what it needs? Another reason to plead. One and one hitting up my sleep. One and one hitting up my sleep. Yeah, don't let it go to waste. Searching for something, something never comes, never leads to nothing. Nothing satisfies, but I'm getting close, closer to the prize at the end of the road. All night long, dreaming of the day, when it comes around and it's taken away, leaves me with the feeling that I feel the most, feel it come alive and I see your ghost. And I'm done, done, on the next one, done, done, on the next one, done, done, on the next one, done. On the next one, done, 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 and I'm done, and I'm on it.
There's one for the vocal cords. is the last Foo Fighters tune. I think you actually guessed it by now. I think Vaseline is a Stone Temple Pilots song, my bro.
Hello, I waited here for you ever long. Tonight, I throw myself into out of the red.
Thanks for joining me for some Foo Fighters and a tequila from Shay. And I tell you what, because Justin is the man of the hour tonight, he gets the first post-Foos request. I love this song as well. This is my own tune. As soon as my guitar is in tune, I'll play my own tune. So I hope the big time Foo Fighters fans who tuned in are happy, because that makes me happy. I did hack my way through a lot of this, which was always going to be the case with just an acoustic guitar. This is Coming Down for Justin. I
coming. Don't waste the sunrise. Don't even close your sleepy eyes. I'm not coming. Coming me high up above the empty world will rise. I'm not coming now.
Okay, Shay doesn't know any Skunk and Nancy, and she's also going to argue with me when she gets here. Yeah, it's amazing. But Shay, a plan that we're making, which is still in infantile stages, is that Shay's going to do at some point an Amy Winehouse little tribute. Back in black. Back to black. The fire is amazing. Yeah. So you have to take my seat here.
No. That mic's not working.
Coronavirus.
It's not corona, but we're feeling a little bit fluish. You can go your own way.
Yeah. I can't go my own way. I've got nowhere to go here.
Maybe after this one. Look at David in the background. What a gem, hey?
What is his name? Was it Davy Grolton?
Yeah, Davy Grolton. Doing back to black. Okay. I'm doing very well, Dean. How are you doing? You seem to be doing quite well.
That man has been asking for the whole night.
And last week.
Thank you.
is. You must see how she sings that when she's sober. Jokes, jokes, jokes. It's amazing to use a candle. You must have used something. Blitz, bro. Blitz, bro. Miles says, great job, Shay.
Thanks, Miles. I actually care about what Miles thinks.
She says, your opinion goes a long way. In Miles, in fact.
Bum, bum, bum.
Oh, yeah, here we go. Let's make a date here now, Shay. Little Amy Winehouse on the Friday. Are you going to be ready this Friday, or do you want to go next Friday? 2 weeks' time. Are you gonna, this is a goal. Okay. 2 weeks from now, the Friday, 2 weeks from now, will be Shay's Amy Winehouse tribute. I don't think your ex realized what a massive step this is for her, because when I met Shay, she hadn't really performed on stage so much, and now, like, we've just been doing, now she's like, yo, I've had a couple of tequilas. Let's do an Amy Winehouse. Oh, it's the tequilas. What is that? Sorry about that. I dropped the mouse, and in the process of picking it up, I closed the window. But you can't sing from that side. You won't be able to reach my guitar. You have to come this side. Just come this side. Loving you isn't the right thing to do. How can I ever change things that I feel? If I could, maybe I could in my world. How can I, when you won't take it from me? You can go.
Lonely day.
That's what Dwayne wants me to do. And that's what I did. Thank goodness that mic's not any louder. I still have one. Anyone want some Pearl Jam? Anyone looking for some Pearl Jam? Is it clear?
My twigs on the side are burning off that fire.
That fire is amazing. Okay, Black. Yes, let's do Black. Okay, I reckon I'm going to go until just after 5:30. Silly question, Chop. I know, I just had to ask it. Okay, let's say I've got 3 songs left. I've got 3 songs left. The next one's going to be Pearl Jam Black. You all best think of a couple of requests. Let's see what we got.
Yeah!
be a star in somebody else's sky. Why, oh, why can't it be? Can it be?
Two more songs, and the first one is going to be for my buddy Justin, whose birthday it was this week. He hasn't asked for it tonight, but he usually asks for this one. So actually, today, I did, it's quite an interesting thing, and this is something that's happening now, speaking of birthdays and stuff. I did a private stream for a company today, and there were people from Mauritius and Joburg and all sorts of places around the world. And it's quite interesting. Like the way that works, and you see how the comments and become like a little, in a way, a chat room. It's weird how these things replace the things we used to know. Very strange. This is the second last song. The last one is going to have to be a doozy, so send a bunch of requests to you. Craig, shoot me in the head. I still haven't... Oh, okay. Okay, Hootie. Hootie? Dwayne has asked 3 times now, so I'll play that. Craig, I haven't learned Candlebox yet. I keep on saying I'm going to do it, but I've got ADD enough yet. I'm definitely going to do it. I'll tell you what, next week, Friday, definitely going to play some Candlebox. Yeah, Bronwyn, I do. Cold as a voice speaks to me, still born by choice. This is the third last song. I'm going to play Hootie and then Johnny Clegg. Where joy should reign, skies restrain, shadow my love. Your voice trails off again. No, stay out my love.
strong. Stay up, stay up. We will meet. I love, I know. I know my love, I know. Winter's gone and I'm alone. Stay on these roads. We should meet, I know. Stay up, stay up. You feel so weak, be strong.
No, man, I'm joking with you, Shay. Okay, so let's do the second last song. Is going to be a little bit of Hootie. Shay,
bring us a tequila.
Why not?
Don't be silly, I was joking with you.
Okay. This is for
are you gonna have one as well?
I made her angry with me.
She sits alone by the lamppost, trying to find a thought that escaped her mind. She says, there's the one I love the most. Stops not far behind. She never lets me in. Tells me where she's been. She's had too much to drink. I said I don't care, and I wrung my hands to put our care, and I pray to God you gotta help me fly away and just let her cry. If her tears fall down like rain, let her sing. This morning I woke up alone, find a note standing by the phone. Said maybe, maybe I'll be back someday. I wanna look for you. You walked in, didn't know what I should do. So I sat back down, had a tequila, and felt sorry for myself. Just let her cry. The tears fall down like rain. Let her go. It eases all her pain. Let her sin. Let her walk right on me. And if the sun comes up tomorrow, let her go. Oh, let her be.
This is a guitar solo. Says Shay's gonna feed me my tequila. No, she doesn't want to. She has a plan.
Last night I tried to leave, cried so much I could not believe. She was the same girl I fell in love with 2 years ago. She went in the back to get high, sat down on my couch and crying. Oh mama, please help me, won't you hold my hand? Let her go,
let her cry.
If the tears fall down like rain, let her sing. If it eases all her pain, let her go. Let her walk right. Sun comes up tomorrow, let her be. Oh, let her be.
Is Kelly, I heard Kelly Hall's in the house. Mm-hmm. I tell you what, two friends of mine have both beaten COVID so far, and their names are both Kelly. That's very funny. Okay. Last song, everybody. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but my voice is absolutely pumped. I've had a bit of a cough this week. It's not the Rona, but I've had a bit of a cough this week, and I also had I had that gig.
What? Wow.
No. So I'm gonna do one more tune. Thanks for sticking around tonight. It's been an absolute pleasure tonight. I also I blasted my bloody vocal cords out of my ass doing this Dave Grohl stuff. But what a pleasure to be able to do it. And you guys, it's a pleasure to play to you guys on a Friday night. I love it. Sunday, I think I'm going to do a stream on Sunday as well. I don't know if it'll be at Bonnie's or after Bonnie's, but I'm going to do a stream on Sunday also. So if anyone is keen for a little bit of a fire and some tunes on Sunday, I'm going to do that.
Strange behavior. Every man has to be his own savior. I know I can make it on my own if I try. I'm searching for the great heart to stand me by a knee, African sky. Great heart, stand me by. I'm searching for the spirit of a great heart. as the rolling thunder across the Savannah, hoping a dream at the edge of the sky. Your life is a story like the wind. Your life is a story like the wind. I'm searching for the spirit of the great heart to hold and keep me by. I'm searching for the spirit of the great heart under every good sky. I'm searching for the spirit of the great heart. I can see the fire in your eyes. I'm searching for the spirit of the great heart that beats my
tuning in. Well done, Kelly, for kicking COVID's ass. Thanks for everyone tuning in tonight. I will see you again on Sunday at either 4 or 5 p.m. I'll let you know on the book. On the book. I'm going to go drink wine next to the fire. I know, it's an amazing fire. I'm going to go drink wine next to Shay's fire and rest the old vocal cords. Thank you, everyone. You guys are amazing. Thanks to anyone that's left a tip. If you haven't left a tip and you did enjoy it, you may leave a tip. I'm not going to stop you. Thanks, guys. Cheers, everybody.